Waterfall, a trek. Nervous smile, excited giggles. She awaits to the beginning of an exploration. Cold, so intense, dense the fog. Hands shivering, heart beating. She smiles and puts her feet on pedal. Pedaling into the unknown, making small talks. The weather, so chilly, with finger-chilling numbness. Gloveless, loaded with helmet, she rides unto the mountains. Huffing breath, exhausted feet, all the reasons to give in and stay in comfort zone. She says no and awakens herself and climbs to the peaks. A white smile appearing, cheers herself on as she grazes the peaks. With the giddy smile, she rolls on with the bicycle, downhill, breezing with the winds and soaring like a bird. An excited whoop comes from within, realizing the limits broken. Park them cycles, thank them for being the vehicles of her new beginnings. With some sizzling chai and a barking goldie aside, packed with water warm, she starts her climb. Crunching leaves, flowing waters, sometimes crossing, sometimes jumping, reaching into the denser parts. Chirping of birds, gushing of water, lures her closer. Climbing through the rocks, the green ones and the brown, holding brown the mud, she leaps and jumps at the majestic sight of them, the waterfalls. The child within bursts open, giggling, dancing, shedding off the layers. She twirls into the bone-chilling waters, only to be embraced by the cold, cascading, gushing elixir of life. The hitting of water seemed like shards of glass breaking her boundaries, and there she goes, emptying herself into the Mother Nature, the mighty falls. Amidst the lush green grass and the golden sun, the water bellows and gushes into the black rocks, glistening. Seen so ethereal, she questions if it's the heaven here, and are we just too blinded with the glowing screens to know it? The mighty, mighty falls.